Dear students, assalamu alaikum and welcome back. Today we will start our lesson number 6, and before starting our lesson number 6 we will have recap on lesson number 5. How do you keep your nails clean? Look at this picture. What this picture is showing? Yes, it is showing the cutting of nails with the help of nail cutter. So I keep my nails clean by cutting. Once again, I keep my nails clean by cutting. How do you keep your nails clean? I keep my nails clean by cutting. Very good. Here is another question. What work do you do with your leg? I can dash with my leg. Here is picture 1. What she's doing? She is standing. What is he doing? He is walking. What is he doing? He is running. What is she doing? She is jumping. So we can say, I can stand, walk, run and jump with my leg. What work do you do with your leg? I can stand, walk, run and jump with my leg. This is book page number 36. Today we will learn about this page. My whole body is covered with a thin layer of skin. As it is shown in this picture, this is the thin layer of your skin. It is present on your body, the complete body, on your face, hands or arms. Everywhere on the body, the thin layer is present. It helps me to feel when something touches my body. Just like a mosquito bites on your hand or any part of your body, then what do you feel? You feel itching. What do you feel? You feel itching when a mosquito bites on your hand. So it helps me to feel when something touches my body. You feel itching. These are the sense organs. These are the 5 sense organs: eyes, nose, ear, skin and tongue. These all 5 are sense organs. What are sense organs? Parts of the body that help us to know about our surrounding. Know about our surrounding. Number 1, eyes. It help us to see. Number 2, ear. It help us to hear different sounds. As you can see in this picture, a girl is hearing the sound. Number 3, nose. It help us to smell. As you can see in this picture, he is smelling the good smell of the food. You also smell with the help of nose. Number 4, skin. It help us to feel, as you can see in this picture. Even though when you feel hot, that is also because of the skin, as nowadays in summer. When you feel hot, you sit under the fan or air cooler or AC, then you feel relaxed. That is also with the help of skin. Number 5 is tongue. It help us to taste, sweet, salty, sour or bitter taste. These all are tested by our tongue. Here are some questions. I can hear with my dash. With my eyes, no. Nose, no. Ear. Yes, I can hear with my ear. Very good. Here's question number 2. I have dash sense organs. There are 3 different options. 1, 3 or 5. I have dash sense organs. 1, no. 3, no. 5. Yes, I have 5 sense organs. Very good. Number 3, I can feel with the help of dash. Eyes, no. Tongue, no. Skin. Yes, I can feel with the help of skin. That's it for today. I hope you have enjoyed today's work. For further, we will meet at Zoom class. Thank you.